All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got another session of Pokemon Unite Ranked, September 8th. See if we can get some good amount of wins this time. Towards the end of the last stream, we had some stupid, unnecessary losses, but hopefully we can bounce back. See what we can do. Bottom lane with no fucking. He is. People really be making me nervous. Then we got stupid people doing this right here. Like, why the hell would you be a fucking Blastoise in the damn jungle? What sense does that make? That's where it's like some of these people just want to be memes. A fucking Blastoise in the damn jungle. Might as well should have been a Parasite in the damn jungle. I don't even know how people can even make the distinction that that's a good idea. Like, the game just started, man. Blastoise in the fucking jungle. Like, why do people think this is a good idea? I'm behind on fucking levels. Go rob the jungle now. If I was thinking, I would have picked Mewtwo wide, but at the same time, I'm just like, man, it's just stupid. I on top of that, I don't even think it registered the right emblem page. It didn't, because I'm losing way too much health. Seriously didn't think that through. Why don't you start attacking that damn thing? I'm not in no position right now. Yeah, like, I got like negative fucking. This is dumb, bro. I'm in Ultra 5 now. Why the hell would you put a damn Blastoise in jungle? If I win this, it'll be a miracle. People are just fucking stupid. I can't even get my momentum going because of this shit. None of my punches doing any damn damage. Fighting an uphill battle, man. I gotta fight them. I gotta fight the other team, and then I gotta fight my team's stupidity. I'm getting jumped. Shit. Ain't nobody pushing that top lane at all. Who picks Blastoise for mid lane? Who? Like, who the fuck does that? Like, like, it's just so many better options, bro. Cinderace. Fucking. Man, Blastoise ain't never been no goddamn good mid lane. He fat and slow. Put him in a damn lane where he can be some defense. You pick Blastoise over Gengar. Cinderace. Hell, I would even take Pikachu mid lane. Because that low-key makes more sense than that. Out of better options, that thing has no business being in the jungle. Jumble Mr. Mime once and I'll bless your heart. Yeah, me making it to Masters like late as hell. If these my damn teammates, oh yeah, I ain't making it to Masters no time soon. At least not in this session. Everybody else get the good people. I'm stuck with the dumbasses from stupid R Us. I just got some fucking high ping. Gonna open a lobby. My shit going slower at the moment. Look, they don't even know that comes in the damn middle yet. Come on, bruh. This is like such a tiring ass. Like, come on. You know. Whatever. See, I hate this fucking Blastoise. I wouldn't even do an open lobby right now because I'm Ultra 4. Well, I'm Ultra 5 now thanks to this. If I can finesse it and get that damn Rayquaza, I might be able to do something. Never mind, spoke too soon. I'm gonna have to restart the game after this, because I think my shit. I don't even know what the fuck I'm attacking for. I'm dealing with stupid right now. Crazy. A fucking Blastoise in the damn jungle. Oh, I never thought I'd see the day somebody make a stupid decision like that. I don't care how good you are with Blastoise. It has no fucking, ain't get no goddamn kills. This motherfucker didn't even do shit. He barely tanked any goddamn thing. Struggle begins. I can't make that outline no bigger than that.